Seemiller long on the forehand, 17-9, Butler. He has scored 5 of the last 6 points.
Danny's been brave. Pretty pass, I'm sure he'll take him some offense now.
Seemiller with that lunge. The big time jump, saved again by Butler. Left it long. But Butler did a great job to keep that point alive as long as he did.
That's right, Buck. 17. Here's Danny up in the air, smashing the ball. Next one comes down, and there's another one. Caught a lot of air on that lob smash.
17-11. Seemiller trying to creep back.
Not much time left, but he's got to try now if ever. Danny a little passive, just blocking balls to Jimmy. Now Jimmy in control with the lob, with the hitting. And Danny's lob misses a little bit wide.
I don't know if the air conditioning blew that wide or not. 18-11.
It can. In gymnasiums like this, the air from the heating or air conditioning system can have a pretty strong effect on the ball. It's very light. Right now, Seemiller's having a lot of effect on the ball.
Butler.
Got a great point. Good overhead view.
And Butler able to keep saving those points. And Seemiller now trails 19-11.
The balls that Jimmy Butler's hitting are landing fairly deep on the table, making Seemiller back up before he can smash them. They're very difficult to deal with. And there Danny finally hits one in the net. Takes a lot of energy to hit the high balls.
Danny Seemiller saying, hey, I worked that hard and didn't even get the lousy point. 19-11, Miller.
18. Danny Seemiller looking like he's, even with the serve, it's pretty much foregone, I think, right now. We'll see how long it takes. Jimmy Butler going down for the first time in the match, but off a winning shot around the net, down the line.
Oh, he had some pace on this one, didn't he?
It was a great finish. I think we'll see that point coming up. He reaches way around out of the camera angle and just lunges for the ball and spins.
And he's to the bottom of his shoes.
Oh, here we're going to see it again. There he is. He goes down after hitting that big top spin down the line away from Danny.
So match point for Miller. And he's got a bunch of them. And there it is.
The match, Jimmy Butler pulling it out. 21-11 in the fourth game. Tough match by both players. Some real exciting play.
21-11. Jim Butler has won his semifinal bout with Danny Seemiller. 3-1 in a terrifically played match. Crowd on its feet.